Tu пробую тест гейм.
Thank you. Joe Collins, referee. It's Rachel True, Kim Dixon. Against Laurie Hart and Gail Lewis. So it's Lewis Hart against True and Dixon on court one with the Collins referee. That match is sponsored by Whippersnapper. The next match in the women's doubles 19 plus on court 29 with Rick Austin referee. It's Gigi LeMaster, Sarah Emporey against Sarah Ash, Amanda Hogel. So Hogel Ash against LeMaster Emporey on court 29 with Rick Austin referee. For the person who lost the Brooklyn baseball hat with the B on the front, please come to the referee tent. They have your blue baseball cap with the Brooklyn Dodgers B on the front.
Thank you.
Mike Schwartz, this is your second call. We need you at the referee's tent. Mike Schwartz, referee's tent, this is your second call. Next match. 11-35+. Court 16, Mike Dawson is the referee. Allison Hastings, Melissa McCurley against Stephanie Lane, Nicole Hobson. So it's Hobson Lane against Hastings McCurley.
Second game.
0-0-2.
Next match on court 25, women's double 50+. Dale Lee, JP against Laura Schwartz, Bonnie Williams. That's court 25 with Jim Hackenberg refereeing. Lee, James, Forrest Williams. Sponsored by Surprise Quality
Inn.
Next match, women's double 55+. On court 12 with Lenny Friedman refereeing.
2-0-2.
This is Jelana Cooper, Karen Engelbert, against Nirvana Coates, Grace Jaworski. So Jaworski Coates against Cooper Engelbert on court 12 with Lenny Friedman referee, sponsored by Joker Sports.
Shoot!
75+. It's on court 23, Gray Carter. Referee, it's Ben Jellis, Joanne Burr, against Ben Gruber, Marco Dragu. For Dragu, Gruber, against Shannon Burr, court 23, with Carter. The coach receiver, referee.
Out.
Not a 5-1.
Thank you.
Next, we have double 70 plus. On court 24, the referee is Mike Rain. This is Ron Coleman, Philip Dunmeyer, against Rich Gapin, Ron Cormier. So it's Ron Cormier, Rich Gapin, against Ron Hoffman, and Philip Dunmeyer on court 24, referee by Mike Rain.
This is you, right? Move it. Move.